Hello, and welcome to my guide on how to acquire the Ballistic Vest added to the game as of the Perilous Constraint update. The vest can be found within the cell block of the prison. In this video, I'll show you the route to get to the vest from the front gate of the prison.
Goodness. Made it through another night. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
The vest takes up one of your two accessory slots. It provides 50% protection, but at the heavy cost of 6 kilos and 40% of your sprint.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Not to mention it takes a slot that could be used for crampons, ear wraps, or a moose hide satchel. Once equipped, it'll provide you with the armored status effect. Now, unless you plan on going out and getting mauled by a bear or curb stomped by a moose, lugging this cumbersome thing around is a bit of a hard sell. You'd probably be better off sticking with your ear wraps, or crampons even. Thanks for watching, and I hope this video was helpful for you. Have a good one.